We are going to set up PHP Storm to run and debug our tests. You can free download an early access program of PHP Storm. Links can be found in the description. At this point, we should have Composer and PHPunit installed, and a test class with a test method. To set up PHP Storm, let's click the Add Configuration and add a PHPunit configuration. Let's give a name to our configuration, like for example PHPunit test. In the directory, select the directory that contains the test. In our case, this is the test folder. Next, let's select the PHP interpreter. We can use the fix, but please let me show you where can this be found in the settings. So let's apply and click OK, then open the settings and open the PHP settings. In the CLI interpreter, select your PHP executable. If you find none here, then click the three dots next to the select box, and there you can find options to browse your PHP executable. It supports VSL, virtual machine, or even a remote server. As you can see here, PHP Storm already found that the PHP CLI we are using does have Xdebug installed, a PHP extension that is required to debug. Make sure your CLI interpreter is set. Next, let's apply and navigate to the test framework in the PHP menu and add a configuration type, a local PHP unit, and make sure that Use Composer Autoloader is selected, and in the Path to Script select the Composer Autoload file that is normally found in the vendor directory. And as we can see, PHP Storm already recognizes the PHP unit version we are using. Let's apply and click OK, and that's it. Let's click on the Run button on the top bar. And voila, our tests are running within PHP Storm. This is really good because you can assign a keyboard key that can run the test. You can see the test results in a clear way, and more helpful is when you click on a failed test or a successful test, your IDE will automatically navigate to the source code. This will save you a lot of time. Next, we will see how to debug and inspect our code. I'm going to create a variable here and assign it to the this. Next, I will add a breakpoint in the line 10. You can add a breakpoint by pressing Ctrl plus F8. This way, our program will stop at this point and wait for us. Now let's click the bug in the top bar, and voila! Ladies and gentlemen, we are debugging our test. The program stops at this line, and there is our new created variable that contains all accessible properties. This was for you how to set up PHP Storm to test and debug your tests. I hope you enjoyed watching, and see you next time.